Hi, it's Mike from TSI. Today we're going to be looking at how easy it is to create a zone for formal classification using the new A100. Today I'm going to be using a mouse just to keep my hand from blocking the screen. And we actually have a Wi-Fi feature on this instrument, so I can just take an off-the-shelf mouse and use it for Wi-Fi communications if I want to. So to create a new zone, we go in the main menu and go to zone location. And we just click the green plus button to create a new zone. We want to make sure to select classify. Monitoring zones are a little bit different, and we'll make another video for that soon to show how to make a monitoring zone. We can name this anything we want to. I'll just name this zone Mike. Of course, you would name it your clean room name and number probably if you're going to certify a clean room. We're ready to input the data that we need. In order to create a formal classification zone, we need to select the standard that we want to test to. We're going to use 14644 current version, but importantly, we do have preloaded the GMP Annex 1 2022 current version, as well as China GMP, so you can select those templates as well as you if you want to. We really just have to input our area now, and we can input in either feet or meters, and the program will automatically convert it to the correct number of sample locations. And we just have to select our classes that we'd like to certify to. I will select class 5 for as-built, and for at rest and operational, we will select class 7. And the considered particle sizes are based on the standard. We don't really need 1.0. It's not used very much for reference, but we'll leave it in there anyway, just so you can see what the template looks like. The timing, as well as the numeric limits based on the classes, ISO 5, ISO 7, ISO 7, are pre-filled in the template. The only thing left to do is to populate the number of locations required by the standard by clicking the auto button. We did that and we're done. We can add a prefix to these before we click auto if we want to, but we have all the locations we need. So we've basically already fully created the new classification zone according to the formal standard. It's available for use. If we want to go out and collect the sample in our new zone, we just have to make sure that we're in classify. And we'll just pull in that zone that we just created, pick a location, and we don't need to test them sequentially. The instrument will keep track of the sample locations, but whichever location we want, we'd start with. If we were out in the clean room now, we would make sure that we have the right status of the room, probably at rest, but it could be as built or operational, and we click start. So that's how easy it is to set up a zone for formal classification using the new A100. Check back later for more videos, and thanks for watching.